What did you just say? What'd you say to him?
I said to do something.
No, what'd you say after that?
Nigga, with an A.
So
with an A.
So you're here for Black Lives Matters, but you're using the N-word.
What the fuck are you here for?
No, I'm just curious.
Motherfucker,
I'm just curious. You're using the N-word, but you're here for Black Lives Matters.
You really honestly live in America in 2020,
unbelievable.
But you don't know the difference between a hard ER on the end of the N-word and an A.
So you're saying white people can say that?
White, I just did.
Oh.
To this guy right here.
Interesting.
And you know which white guy specifically? The one who's been standing over there for hours holding a Black Lives Matter sign.
So that means you can say whatever you want.
White cuck.
That means whatever you say, whatever you want.
Trump supporting fool.
Hey, you're the one holding the BLM sign and using the N-word. Wrap that together.
So have you never listened to rap music? There's probably, I would guess that there are 320 million people in the United States.
Yeah.
Probably 319 million of them have heard rap music at some point. Have you not?
So that means we can say whatever we hear.
Have you heard rap music?
That means we can say whatever we hear.
Have you ever heard it in your life?
That means we can say whatever we hear.
So have you heard rap music? So then you know the difference between an A on the end of that word and an ER.
I'd love to see you
ER
use that.
ER is what people like you say.
People oh, really?
Like you say stuff like that.
Yeah, you have no
you
idea what
dumb
I say.
Fucking, or you're
in
a
fact,
liberal.
In fact,
you're standing over here talking to a cop. Fuck you and everything you
in
stand
fact,
for.
In fact, I'm the one who had a problem with you
fuck.
Saying it.
You goofy fuck.
That shows you.
Fucking dumbass
that shows
or Trump supporter, whatever the fuck you are. What did you say? The N-word with an A on the end. Have you honestly never heard that? You've never listened to rap music.
Just very
you've
curious.
Never hung out with black people.
Just very curious.
So you really don't have a point here. You're just running your fucking mouth. You stupid fucking white guy. Fucking bitch.